Let's move on with team number two. We have Mary Fanning Penny and Jason Cox. Nice little support group you have out here, you guys. The support center, we have a lot of those fans here today, have been anticipating Mary participating in Dancing with the Stars event for a few years now. They finally got her on board and she's walking on a stage. So we're very happy that she and her cousin-in-law, Jason, are on board tonight.
And Jason's a proud owner of JC Heating and Cooling. I was waiting for that. Mary formerly served as the communications manager, GM. You guys are a little slow. She recently started a public relations position with Lion Energy in Madison. Okay. All right. Let me settle down now. Given their Irish family and tendency to have a good time, that might mean, what, a tipple or two every so often, maybe? Okay. Jason and Mary have been tearing up the dance floors for years. In fact, I think they graced a few on St. Patty's Day.
Just a rumor.
All right, so tonight they're thrilled to have their dancing shoes on for a great cause.
And Mary and Jason will be dancing to the 70s melody, medley. And I practice that so often, medley. Their dance instructor is Bohan Bozic from Fred Astaire Dance Studio. Please welcome Mary and Jason.
All right. Oh, oh, oh.
Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with expert timing.
Nice, nice. Now, I got to tell you, I think Andy was paying attention this time. He's looking at Mary's dress and the kicks and stuff. I'm thinking he was paying attention. How do you guys feel?
Oh, great. If this was a lighted floor, I think it'd be Saturday Night Fever, huh?
Mary, what do you
think? Dynamite.
All right.
A great experience for you guys?
Oh, yeah. Excellent. Had a lot of fun.
Fantastic. Well, let's hear what the judges have to say.
All right, why don't we start off with Andy and Angie this time around.
Can I get a glass of water? Mary, that was so nice. After all the years that we worked together, that was really nice to see. Very impressive.
You're talking about the dance, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Awesome footwork. How many hours did you guys work at that?
I love the music. Made me want to get out there and dance right with it. I remember last year how much fun we had.
Great.
All spins and turns. Fred Astaire did a wonderful job for you guys. They are very good instructors up there. The audience was very much with you the whole way.
We're flipping forward.
Oh, that's a good thing.
That's a great thing. Excellent.
All right.
Nancy.
I love the fact that you did the medley and you could switch. And to keep up with that, you did a great, great job. I love the music. The audience, I really believe you probably got half of your fan club. So overall, I gave you 22.
Fantastic.
Excellent.
And Bob?
Again, you had just great moves, and the way that you were able to transition to each song and then, you know, adjust your moves for that was really coordination about standing. I thought, again, your costumes were totally appropriate for the music, and you could see that you had the crowd totally around your finger. I think there's probably a certain group in the very front row. A young boy that I know that was cheering for pretty loudly. So that's what sons are supposed to do, right? So it was great. You did a good job. And, you know, anybody that can lift somebody over their head like that without pouring out their back.
Awesome, yeah.
God bless you. And if you need a high five, I have a good one.
Whoa!
Whoa! Big numbers!
All right, Dorothy, do we have your mic on? Is that working? Talk again.
I think we hear you.
I don't know if it's working.
Yes, it's working.
We hear you.
That was really, really energetic. I love the choreography. I like the fact that you danced apart a lot and then you came back together. It's almost like you guys could have done like any type of show where you do like a whole bunch of line dances and stuff like that. That was great. I love your costume. The lift was incredible. The audience was with you at the beginning. We wanted to clap too. I don't know if that's allowed, but we wanted to clap with you. So I gave you
anticipation.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. That's good.
Fantastic.
All right. Thanks, guys.
Thank you, Mary and Jason. Congratulations.
All right. You should know as the audience that